My lord, your slaves are about to finish their final trial. You might want to be present for this.
Don't start the fun without me.
I will try to wait until you arrive.
Dead yet?
My lord, you are just in time. The acolytes should be returning shortly. There's something vaguely unsettling about Boneface. He's hardly said a word, but he's got a determined glint in his eye. Reminds me of you.
Mogoto ni ompi bedwana, nibobo, choba uma.
Ah, there you are. My lord, it looks as if we were both wrong. May I present to you your apprentice?
Ahem.
I'm not going to have to wait for another trial, am I?
There was only one carving. I'm interested in what Boneface here hopes to prove.
Xalek. Hmm? My name is Xalek. Your carving, my lord.
Slave scum! Did you not listen to the rules of this academy? You do not murder another acolyte, and in the presence of witnesses! I'm sorry, my lord. It seems I've failed to teach this miserable dog a single lesson. I will let you know when a new shipment of slaves arrives.
I need an apprentice now. I can't wait.
He murdered an acolyte in the academy walls, in the presence of an overseer and a lord of the Sith. To top it off, he's a slave! Sith tradition demands he be executed!
Sith tradition is as old and crumbling as those tombs outside. It needs renovation.
I'm only telling the truth! I put up with a lot around here, training low slaves into Sith lords. But if the rules of subterfuge and skill give way to blind murder, then the whole Empire is doomed!
Xalek completed his trials fairly. Give him your lightsaber.
Xalek completed his trials fairly. I will give him my lightsaber. Congratulations, Xalek. Improbably, you have earned the right to become Sith. Take my lightsaber.
My lord.
I hope you're ready to fight.
Always.